Daksha and Em.
Daksha.
Okay, they're gonna go on Uruku. And another new song with us, with another person. So we'll surprise you later.
Give us a set while we change guitarists. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so Em will go on the piano and Daksha will go on the guitar. And vocals, do we have an extra mic? Can you pass the mic? Let's see how it turned out. It's quite interesting. Where do we go from here? Alright, meanwhile, while they set it up, right, let's see where shall we go from here. We have coffee. This one is like some late night Japanese coffee shop. We have autumn leaves. I don't know where you want. So how about the audience decide? Can you give me a loud clap, like clap your hands when you all want something? For this? Okay, sure. No, everybody want to go to the beach and chill out, man. Okay, man. Is that all your retirement plans? all dreaming of retiring here. Alright. Muruku next, okay, and we have Muruku and a new song. Okay, we won't say the song yet.
Thank you. Hey.
something to admit, this is the first time Paul is actually playing with us. They did it really well. It's, yeah, like, so hopefully you guys will look forward to our album next year. Okay? Yay! Okay, Nicole is back. We need Kai back to you. Where's Kai? Where's Kai?
Kai!
Original music. Okay, so now, okay, let's go to somewhere else. I'm a bit bored of Chinatown. Okay, wait, let's go. Go, go, go. Okay, somewhere this. Okay, you all choose, either autumn or coffee shop. Okay, coffee shop, autumn leaves. Where do you want to go? This one? Okay, sure. Alright, what do we have? Oh, yes, okay, so the next one, originally it was the next two songs actually, it was actually with. Our other collaborators, Satch Sofon is collaborator, but he's not here today, maybe. I mean, yeah, because he's got national service, so we asked his teacher to come over on stage. Great. Yep, so his teacher is going to take his place. Yeah, so also great is the owner of, like, there's Loft, one of the owners.
Not the owner, okay. But he definitely manages a lot.
Yes,
so
ventures.
He's no stranger to this place.
Yep. So. Saxophone for Orbit and iGems. Also, I think later on during iGems, you might see some surprises. So wait for it, okay? Thank you. like rehearsals with all, so it's really cool. Right, next is Ice Jams, originally also written with a saxophone. Okay, Greg's gonna change it. Just do what you want. Alright, okay, ready?
Okay. Hello everyone.
Hi Sam. Chen. Okay, so he's going to play a song called Working Out With Us. It's a rap song, and we also didn't really rehearse, so it's going to be...
We practiced one time.
Yeah, one time only. Okay, let's try that. It's improv all the way.
Not sure by the way.
I think there was a change. somehow we improved to, I don't know where we went to, where do we go from here?
Sorry about that.
Alright, okay, well the next one will be actually more interesting though. Alright, Sam, you ready?
Yes.
I don't know where that is. Okay, you guys sort of descent just now, right? Early on, we played the original version. Now we're going to play like 25% faster with a rap. Hope that works out. It's really tiring. Okay, is everyone ready? Sammy ready?
Yes.
Okay, I heard he has lyrics on top of it, so let's go.
One, two, three, four, five, one. See you. Can you try to follow me?
for Kai. Okay? It's coming soon.